Speaking of, there's one speech that's fabulous. I remember her as a young girl, and I watched her grow up. I'm proud of you. Well, wonderful. I remember when I became dean of students. Oh, remember Title IX? The university got a whole lot of money. Out of it, they gave it to the girls' team. Just to be, you know, fair. It was in 1977. So we became responsible for that. So we had to, the FAA and the GAA joined. I know we have alumni. I used to be the president, though. I was involved in all that. At CSC, I built, painted, did everything at this school. My heart is just connected to this school and the FAA. So we had to combine them. That was a tough job. So I thought, okay, wait a minute, let's make this easy. If only the girl was set. So here we go, the GAA. What does that stand for? Oh, girls. Athletic Association. They were being discriminated against. They said, oh, girls can't do that. Girls can't do this. And the FAA, now their FAA started like 1901. They didn't have any girls or so. What it boiled down to, the most important part, was CSP. Mr. Rhodes started the FAA, and I said, okay, why don't we just do that? And the GAA is going to class. That's not nice. That's not good. So let's do something different. So we had the girls join the FAA. The girls all said, yes, let's do it. They were complaining, they're like, let's agree and go for it. Boy, was I relieved. And the first person, that was fabulous. And nowadays, of course, we have a female president, many of them. Tell you a little bit about the history of the guy who started all of this. Well, we got some money from Kathy Haas. Her brother was here, and he saw she, you know, what's this? And a bunch of jokes in here. G-A-L. They picked it up and looked at it, and he's like, what is this? This garbage holiday college. And he read through the whole thing. Went for it. And he said, this is important. This is important. And Kathy said, yes. Why are they just throwing it away? His nephew, his third or fourth nephew, didn't really know who he was. He tossed it out. But we're so lucky that this person came on back with him. He first graduated from Gallaudet and came from Berkeley with two other girls. Lindstrom. I know you've seen that name, right? In Berkeley, yeah. Lindstrom and Francis Norton. I know we have the same last name, but we're not. Anyway, she ended up marrying Whitaker. Anyway, so he thought, and she was a tailor. So they started the Gamma fraternity. Graduated, came to the school, and the superintendent said, it's best that you start teaching, you do a student teacher before you become a teacher. Is it okay? So he started up the FAA in 1980. there, and they hired him here, back here. They didn't have the FAA to kind of just hold it. Because he was quite, we set it up and then he left. So when he came back to the area, he started that up again. And it has been going strong since then. And remember, we have the bay campers starting this. The FAA is one of the strongest organizations in the United States compared to other vet schools in the country. This is remarkable. It's strong in the nation. I'm really proud about that fact. Thank you for listening. My history, thank you.